This is just a follow-up to the first video about Long Ridge Park, showing actually the inside of the aquatic and fitness facility. They're getting ready to close, so it won't take long. This is a view of the competitive pool with all the laps, and there's also different heights of diving board. I personally have never dived off of one of those really high dives. It looks pretty scary, actually. I'm gonna have to come in and just watch people doing that. And it kind of shows you the different, well, we'll wait and see if that comes back up, but the different membership options. So you can actually come in for $9 if you're 18 to 54 and use for $9 a day. Oh, thanks for that weather update. Let's see if we can get back to that page that has the different pricings. And then I'm gonna quickly walk over and just show the other one with the water slide. Okay, we're gonna give this another second to see if this pops up. Oh, the grand opening has not happened yet. It actually happens. Oh, there's an open house. Oh, and there's an outdoor concert. Well, I'm glad I happened by this Saturday. Oh, I gotta find out more about that. All right, well, okay, this is the leisure pool hours. Hopefully the next one, we're gonna give it one more spin to see if the next one shows the prices. Nope. All right, one more, we'll wait for one more. It's actually pretty cool video because it's showing all the information about the place. Come on, pricing, come on. Nope, we didn't get it again. Okay, well anyway. So here's something else that's really interesting. There's spectator seating for the pool. So you can actually sit and watch. All right, we're not gonna get the pricing, so we'll have to go through that later. Okay, so there's the fitness facility. Heading quickly down to look at the other pool. And this is what the other pool looks like. You can see the water slide. Lazy River, pretty cool looking. That's Long Ridge Park Aquatic and Fitness Facilities.